Hi, my name is Ganageswaran Arumugam from the research team at IFAS Capital, and today I'll be talking about some key sector outlook for the year 2021. In what has been a year, we have noticed some key changes in consumer behaviour, from the way we dine to the way we shop. And underlying all this behavioural change is the digital economy, the first key sector that I'll be talking about today. With an increased pace towards a more digitalised world, we believe that consumption trends are here to stay. The rising e-commerce penetration, 5G upgrade cycle, and online media consumption are some key catalysts that we believe that will drive the digital economy. Taking these factors into account, we foresee earnings to grow by 50% moving to the year 2021. The digital economy is still an attractive sector for long-term investors given its immense growth prospects and earnings growth potential. Moving in tandem with the digital economy is the semiconductor sector, which forms the backbone of all electronic products and applications. Semiconductor sales have been picking up at a steady pace as the world becomes more digitalized. Among others, the demand for 5G and cloud computing are some key catalysts that we believe will drive the semiconductor sector. We believe this will drive double-digit earnings growth for the sector over the next few years. Hence, we maintain our star ratings for the semiconductor industry at 3 stars attractive. Another sector that we continue to be positive on is the healthcare sector. The unprecedented events in 2020 have highlighted the importance of healthcare sector in our daily lives and have accelerated research and development spending. A near-term catalyst for the sector will be a successful reopening of the global economy, which will likely drive positive re-rating of earnings in some key growth segments, given the pent-up demand stemming from deferred surgeries and therapeutics. Demand for the healthcare products, which in turn have given rise to the positive performance of the healthcare sector. We continue to believe that the healthcare sector will be an attractive sector as there are long-term tangible catalysts to the sector such as an aging population as well as technological innovation to the sector, which will drive earnings moving to the year 2021. Which is why we maintain our star ratings for the global healthcare sector at 3 stars attractive. Watch out for the next video to find out why we think the financial sector is poised for a long-awaited comeback in 2021.